Hey there everyone, welcome back to another video. So in this quick tutorial, we will talk about the water lock on your Apple Watch. And the question is, what is water lock? Why do you want to use it? And how does it really work? First off, the water lock is a feature that came up with your Apple Watch, and that basically helps you to prevent getting water inside of your Apple Watch. Second question is, why do you want to use it? Well, you need to use it even before you go for a swimming, or let's say you wanna go somewhere where you'll probably get the water on your Apple Watch. The question is, how do you even enable that features on your Apple Watch? This is very simple. All you gotta do, just come on the main surface of your Apple Watch and then swipe it from the bottom. And then once you're on your control center, go ahead and scroll down. Unless you find out this water icon here, just go ahead and tap it on. Now what it actually does, it makes your Apple Watch completely freeze. Like now, it will not work. Now it will only work clock, but nothing will work out. As you guys can see, that I'm trying to work out, but it doesn't really work. Sometimes because of water, your Apple Watch can start working randomly. So if you just turn it on, then your Apple Watch will stay the same. Now the question is, how do you disable it? Now to disable a watermark, all you gotta do is simple, just go ahead and keep spinning your a digital crown button, just like that. And your water lock will be unlocked. And this is how it basically works. Alright guys, hope this video is useful. If so, be sure to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel to get more useful video content for yourself. Thanks for watching and see you next time.